We're here in Tampa for this AFC North versus NFC South matchup between the Bengals and the Buccaneers.
AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Bengals ready for action. Tight ends. First and 10. Got a little screen set up here. Picks up 20.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. And Vontaze Burfict from behind the line of scrimmage.
What a good job by the defense. You get in there and you get pressure and you sack the quarterback here early in the game. That'll give you some hope and some enthusiasm.
Second down coming up. Play action fake, looking to throw. It's right as he moves across the first down yardage and a new set of downs.
Well, this is good confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
They're going back up top, challenging the defenders to the right side. That ball was in his hands.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Let's go.
Out of the gun. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
The Buccaneers with an empty backfield look here. Third and goal from the 7.
Cross up the football.
And Vontaze Burfict brings him down.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away. There's nothing like being ahead in the football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10. Handoff. Straight ahead.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Green's got the catch on the touch throw.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Trying to find an open to the right. This will be second down. Scrambling out of the pocket, looking for an open receiver on the right. Setting up in the pistol on this play. Left side.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
First and 10.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second and 10. To the right side. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Touchdown, Cincinnati.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
The Bengals for the point after. No, it's not. It's a fake. You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the 2.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Right in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. From the shotgun. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
The slant route, it's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
Adams on the right side, split out wide. First and 10. He's going to be brought down.
This defense is awesome in blitzing. That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They time the snap count perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
Let's go.
From the gun. And it's right.
Well, that's a good route that time by the wide receiver. They call that a post route. And they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post. Nice throw and catch.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Out of the shotgun formation. Over to Ryan. Almost intercepted.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Buccaneers lined up. Everybody split out wide. Over to right. Ball is caught. And that's a gain of maybe five.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs. It's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Flex round! Flex round!
They come to the line and it's first down. Handoff to the back.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Throws to the right.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Split backfield here. Now it's a third and 13. That catch, good for a first down.
When you have a quarterback that can throw the football like this guy, even though it's third and 10-plus yards, he makes a nice throw for the first down.
The Bengals still driving as the second quarter gets underway. Buccaneers lined up in the nickel. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Touchdown! What a run!
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Bengals ready for action. They stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Vincent Jackson on the deep throw makes the play.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
First down here after the completion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Buccaneers get a first down.
Hey, nice route by the wide receiver that time. Good throw by the quarterback. It reminds me of the days with the Miami Dolphins. Paul Warfield running those corner routes and Bob Greasy putting it right on target.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. The Buccaneers now moves the chains.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Game of six.
That was a nice play call by the offensive coordinator. Running the football in the red zone, and he picked up some good yards.
They come out in the dime package. And out of the shotgun,
reaches out and grabs it. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. The Buccaneers getting set for the extra point.
Oh, it's a fake.
Could have taken the 1 point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Buccaneers ready to boot things underway. Away, and they have this return completely covered, tackling him inside the 15.
Ohio!
Gresham's playing out of position in the backfield here. He gets the toss. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
That leads us to second down. That catch gives them a first down.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Lined up in the pistol formation. First and 10 as they go ground here. Gains 5.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
No room to complete that one. Third down. Screen pass, and they bring it down at the 36-yard line. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
It's handed to the running back, and he'll try it left. Twists away from the hit. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. First down here. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. That catch will extend the drive.
What a nice quarter route run by the wide receiver. He fakes the defensive back out. And look at the quarterback. He knows that little move. When he stuck it, he let him out to the corner. Nice throw, nice catch.
First and 10. The throw to the left. It's right. Spins out of the defender's clutches. Tackle down right around the 48.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Wide 88.
working that left side, and he hauls it in. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Now first and 10, looking to the right side and throwing. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on a line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Second down following that incompletion. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Well, Coach Greg Schiano on that sideline for Tampa. He's a coach you're familiar with back from his college days. You spent a lot of time around him when he was at Rutgers.
Shoot. Greg Schiano was running around in the neighborhood when I was playing for the Giants, and he was just a little high school kid at the time. So, wow, what a career he has had, just moving his way up through the ranks. I think what you saw last year from the Tampa Bay Buccaneers is Greg Schiano, a person who never gives up. He's tough and just wants to out-hustle the team he's playing.
Seemed like, too, that the Buccaneers really respond to their head coach.
Yeah, they did. You know, a lot of times the team is going to take on the personality of their head coach, and the Buccaneers definitely did. Now, a little more talent, a second year with the same system and the same head coach. We'll see where it takes them.
Second down here. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. And almost picked off.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Third down and 10. Throws to the right. Leaps up high and comes down with it.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
The formation here, shotgun. The defense gets the sack.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
What a drive this has been. From the gun. Fumble. And the defense has it. The defense comes up with the big play, the hit, and the recovery of the football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job. The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
They give it to the running back. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
It's kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that's has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible
call here on first down.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Second down and 11. Down the field. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. The defense comes out in the nickel. Third down and 11. Ball is snapped, and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
And he is tackled at the 14.
The Bengals are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.